Gates Open Day of and racing Queen Haley didn't waste time at the break. Running in second is G's Delight, then racing in third, Good San Carlo, then followed by Articolo Uno Hard Work Classic. Next in line is Firecrackers, Dragona Mucho Oro, then comes Just Joking, and Believable is racing in ninth. And within a half mile distance, they running with Queen Haley by about 2 lengths. Hard Work Classic in second, moving up on the outside, third G's Delight, then followed by Articolo Uno. Next in line is a Good San Carlo. Inside the last 600, with Queen Haley enjoying a 3-4 palenka. Moving up on the outside, it's G's Delight, then raising into Dory outside is Articolo Uno Hard Work Classic. As they turn for Roma, G's Delight, the favorite, takes the lead by half a length. Running in second by the real Queen Haley, moving up on the outside is Articolo Uno. And down to the last 150, G's Delight now increasing its marker to about 4. And finally, G's Delight, Articolo Uno, Hard Work Classic, close between Believable, Queen Haley, then comes Just Joking, Dragona Mucho Oro, Good San Carlo, and Firecrackers.
Okay, crossing the wire first, top choice, G's Delight. Segundo, tres, Articolo Uno, Hard Work Classic to take third. Close for fourth between Queen Haley and Believable. Let's watch the replay.
Gates open day. And racing Queen Haley didn't waste time at the break. Running.